after the volcanic adventure, we went back to Leon, and Riker really wanted to go to the Simono Canyon, and I'm glad that he insisted that we go.
Of attendees that come every day for the sermon. Behind you is a row of chairs.
700 meters the boat, infinite. A 2 kilometer walk can back here my house. Yeah?
Somoto Canyon. Really big canyon with lots of rocks and crevices and watery bits to swim through.
How's the cave?
So cute. We've taken the back roads of Sonoma Canyon, way up north in Nicaragua, and we've got a guide here to tour us through the back roads. And this little measly barbed wire fence happens to be a border between Nicaragua and Honduras.
So you're in another country right now.
I am not in the same country as you, my friend.
What do you know?
Good shoes on. I have nothing I actually need to worry about.
But it's still a huge jump. Is your titty shaking?
Yeah, I got some shivers.
Ready? Film! Film! 3, 2, 1.
How was that?
It was pretty much just as scary as the first time. And it hurt my testicles just as much as it did the first time.
How big would you say that is?
Well, according to our friend here, that's a 20 meter jump, 60 feet, I believe it.
Wow. Mamma mia.
Over here, the sun is very deep. The sky is very deep.